What's going on, you guys? It's your boy Kryptonic Angel here, bringing you a brand new episode of H1Z1's King of the Thrill. I hope you all enjoy it, and if you do, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Don't leave without leaving a like, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.
We go out to these
going to cabins. Should you get Just Survive? Yeah, get Just Survive, dude, so we can play it. We can start another series, too.
Alright. I'll start that one with you. Like, this one will be, like, 5 episodes, be 6, 7, 10 episodes behind you. Are we just gonna take the cop car and dip, or?
Yep. We're going straight. Oh, dude, people, come on. Where you at, bro? Come on, get in.
Go.
We ain't taking no chances, Sonny.
Bleeding, moderately bleeding.
Oh, you see him?
Yeah, do you
have a gun?
No, I don't have a gun. I jumped in the car right away.
Bro, should I try and run him down?
Run him down. Dude, that actually is so effective. You shift, like, you don't even have to be going fast.
Did I get him? No. Where's he at? Come here, buddy boy.
You see him?
Oh, yeah, I see him.
There's two of them.
There's another one.
There's three of them. There's four of them. Oh, there's four people just running around. Dude, the odds of there being a gun in there are pretty high. Let's dip.
Hold on, I want to see. Yeah, he's got something.
Dude, I'm moderately bleeding. I got a bandage.
May have to consult the wife about it. I just got Deuce X. Oh, yeah, that's supposed to be a really good game, too. I've been watching a little bit of that gameplay.
Alright, can we get somewhere safe so I can heal? Because I told you, because you said not to heal in open. Should we take this Jeep instead of this fire truck?
This isn't a fire truck, bro.
I don't know why I keep saying that.
Just shred this hat.
Which car are we taking? Should I take the fuel out of the
Jeep? Should we take the fire truck, guys? Yeah, guys, should we take the fire truck?
Hey.
Oh, bro, you cracked me up.
Which one are we taking?
Does it matter? We can take both. I don't care.
Okay, fine. Alright.
Oh, wait, yeah. Didn't I say I'm not driving you no more?
Yeah, but I thought we just kind of came to an agreement that if I'm there, I get it.
I'll take the Jeep, you take the cop car.
Alright, did you take the key out of the cop car?
I'm just kidding, I'll take the cop car. I'll take the cop car.
Leaving?
But yeah, bro, you should definitely talk to your wife about getting that game, because it's really, really good. This one is so much fun. The Just Survive game. I don't know. Does the Just Survive game come with this one?
I don't know. I bought this one. I didn't. What? I don't think they come together anymore. I think they're separate now.
Oh. Okay, so apparently you have to buy them separately, but buy this one, because we're always playing it.
Oh, there's a quad. You want the gas, or should I just take it?
Like, we're literally on this game every single day.
Yeah, he doesn't let me go to bed sometimes.
Yeah, you're not allowed to go to bed. You gotta win, bro.
I literally just have to close my game and deal with it. I'm like scared of getting back on the next day, like you're gonna yell at me or something.
You're retarded. We need another Vidya.
A Vidya?
Yeah, dude. I got people asking me, hey, yo, when's the next episode coming out?
Oh, the funny vid thing?
What? No.
What's a Vidya?
Videos. In a video? A Vidya?
Oh, I get it.
It's like a little hardy hard joke, huh? Get it?
Yeah, no. I like that funny one though.
I know, that was pretty good. I like that one. But you need to cut on the swearing a little bit.
I've gotten better.
Right, but you're a little high up on the F word, if you know what I'm saying.
I know. But from when you first started, you gotta admit I've cut down.
Yeah. I'll give you that. At least you're making the effort.
Take the key out too and just drop it somewhere random.
I am.
Ooh, there's an AK right here.
There's an AK? You found me an AK?
Yeah, you can take it.
No, I'm just kidding, you can have it.
Nah, I have a shotty and an AR. Take the AK.
Where's it at?
Right here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that video the other day. I went over it. You did cuss, bud. I think you owe me a key.
Alright, I'll get you a key. You know how badly I wanted to say F and key right there, but I didn't? I was literally about to say it. Okay, I mean, I knew the Jeep was slower, but I didn't know it was this much slower. Excuse me.
Cop car is the fastest vehicle in the game.
Oh, we need to go west. West.
We're good. We got time. Grab all these med kits and helmets and stuff.
Do we have time to loot this?
Yeah, but I'd be wary. There's probably people around. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Shoot, I don't need to go over there. I'm getting all the loot I need right here. Flip a Molly this time. Alright, you see how we're splitting off? This ain't gonna work.
Alright, I'm coming back.
I'm coming to you right now.
Oh, you're coming to me? Alright.
We need to, like, move buildings together. You know what I'm saying? Search them together.
Same building? Are we gonna start driving together now then?
That way we don't have to.
I'm just gonna pull my Jeep up next to the
Did
truck,
you just but... hit my car?
No, I got in to see what your condition was at.
Did you just hit my car?
No, sir, I promise I did not hit your car.
Next round, fist only. Oh, forget that.
I mean, we could make it to top two if we hide well enough.
Yeah, let's just go camp out somewhere. Ooh, I can't shred that. Swap that out. Shred that. Crafting. Makeshift. Craft. See if I can put this on now. Yeah. Oh, I guess you do have to have a Lammy on to use that.
Oh, well. Should we hit these houses or should we start going west?
Alright, let's hold on. I'm gonna make myself. I'm gonna pit myself out real quick. Hit my ride. Ooh, bullseye goggles.
Put bullseye goggles on. Wait, you ready?
Refueling. Crafting bandages. He keyed it. I seen the scratch. Did you key my car?
No, I did not key your car. I don't know what they're talking about.
Did you key my car?
Mm-mm.
Did you really key my car?
No, you're pulling the AK I gave
Bro,
you.
I think you keyed my car.
No, I did not key your car.
Oh my gosh. Look at that scratch. Look at the scratch you put on my car.
Alright, put a scratch on my car.
Okay.
No, don't molly it, it's not a scratch! Let me in! Real?
Burn, baby, burn! Burn, baby, burn! Come on!
I didn't even... Come on. Get the gas out of that thing. Oh, wait, it's still good. I wonder what the condition's at.
And you peed in my gas tank?
No, I did not. It's still at 100 condition, so. Whoa.
You peed in my gas tank? You better come back here.
I did not pee in your gas tank. I do not know what they're talking about.
I thought I smelled something funny.
Alright, when you're wanting to put someone's, if you're wanting to wreck someone's car, do you want pure sugar or sugar cane? Yeah. Like, you know, you put sugar in the gas tank? What kind of sugar do you want? Whoa. I thought we were good.
Pull over,
sir. You're in front of me, so I think you're trying to get the other guy, right?
Pull over! Gas! Go!
Shit, you for real?
I'm being serious, dog.
It's not that close.
Yes, it is.
G9, are we safe? G9, we are not.
That's what I'm saying, dog. Stranger danger.
Is there a stranger?
Mothballs. Yeah, you put mothballs in the gas tank.
Mothballs? What are mothballs?
What do mothballs do? Oh my gosh. I'm done.
He's not with the sirens on. Oh, he turned him off. Wait, did you turn him off? You didn't tell. I'm too far away.
Oh, would you flip? It won't flip.
You want my Jeep? Just come. Here, just come take control of the
game.
Just here, I'll get in the passenger seat.
Yeah, you better get in the passenger seat.
It's all ready for you. Wait, I don't think my AR's loaded. It's not.
Yo, smelly bedroom, what's up, bro? What's going on? I have a smelly bedroom too. Just kidding, it actually smells like roses, candles.
Mine smells like coke.
Scented oils.
Mine smells like aluminum.
You followed me? Yo, thanks, bro. I really appreciate it. But wait. Wait a second real quick. We're not ready for this. Hold on 1 second, Smelly. Hold on 1 second, my dude. Hold on, just 1 second. One second. I'm doing something for you real quick, yo. Dirty, keep an eye out in game. Let me know that I'm good.
All right, you want to just switch seats and I'll drive us over to the woods?
Nah.
All right. Are we in safe zone? And we're
okay.
In the safe zone.
All right. So, smelly bedroom. What I want you to do is I want you to unfollow. Yes, I did say unfollow. I want you to unfollow, but then refollow and see what happens.
Because
I didn't have it turned on. I completely forgot, but that just reminded me. So unfollow and then follow again and make the magic happen for me, bud.
Sure. did he leave, like, while you were telling him to...
I don't know.
Okay. I like more of close range kills. Where are we going? We're driving towards gas, you know, right? Does Zach know? No, Zach does not know his east and west. These places were looted.
Did you follow again?
Yeah, these places were looted.
Bro, where is the magic?
Is it not working?
Why is it not working?
Do you have duct tape so I can make some makeshift?
The bot's logged in. It's logged into my account. You know what? Let me do this.
You're gonna type it yourself?
No.
Well, I was gonna say that's real special.
Ankhbot is where it's at, man. I love Ankhbot. I'm gonna fix this for him real quick because I want this to happen.
Alright, we're in safe zone, so I'll just stay by your body and make sure you
update. Updated. Boom. Okay, now, Smelly, do it one more time, bro. One more time. Just hit the unfollow, wait like 2 minutes, and then hit the follow button. Watch the magic happen.
Dude, is he number 310? Hey, I have an extra military.
From Jake? I don't know, maybe. Where's it at? What? Eureka? Rex, you hear this? He's wanting me to go all the way to Eureka to get an airsoft gun. No. There it is. That's what's up. Appreciate the follow there, Smelly. Yo, where are we at?
D9.
No, not right now. He's wanting me to go tomorrow. I don't know. We'll talk about what time. When are you wanting to go?
D9's in chaos.
What? 5 in the afternoon? I don't know. We'll talk about it. Yo, there's another car here, bro. Did you hear it?
Yeah, but dude, we're in gas.
No, we're not.
But we're in gas zone. D9. Where in D9 are we?
Bro, you see this? What you think?
Unspect.
Think it's a trap? Let me in. Yo, get out.
It's not a trap.
Let's go. Come on. Shoot that thing. Never mind. We got a car right here. We out. You said you wanted us to play smart. So we're gonna play smart.
I wanna play smart, but
so when you leave,
can we get in the woods so I can heal?
Can I say smell you later? Dude, that's hilarious.
Dude, I'm bleeding out. I'm going down 1% every like 2 seconds.
Bro, we're top 22 already.
Yeah, I know. Can we pull over so I can heal, though?
Dude, I hear another car.
It's a quad.
Oh, my gosh. All right, go ahead. No, it was a cop car. Dude, I hear it.
So do I.
It's right there.
I don't think they see us. They don't see us.
Yes, they do!
Shit, I need to use a med kit. I'm still bleeding.
Time to find out who's got the better driving skills, bruh. Not us, apparently.
Shit.
Yo, what'd you get out for? Come on. Alright. We dipping out.
Dude, we need to get somewhere. I need to heal.
Alright, heal. For an airsoft gun, why that far or drive is it free? Well, the only thing is that I have to drive my car, but he's giving me gas money, so I mean. I got something for you in the trunk.
How far away is the drive?
I got something for you in the trunk.
I see that.
Got an extra helmet? Alright, cool.
I can't put it on though. Let me put it on. Are we in safe zone?
Yeah, I think so. Where we at? D8? Ooh, we're cutting it close.
Dude, I feel like it's gonna end at Radio Tower. You wanna go up to Radio Tower?
No, there's people up there, bro.
That's true.
Can you not heal while driving? No, you cannot heal while moving or anything like that. You have to be at a complete stop. Can't refuel or nothing. Yo, see you later, Smelly. Appreciate the follow. Make sure to come back another time. I'm going to be streaming pretty much every single day, so it'll be around maybe 8 o'clock, something like that. But yo, welcome to the Angel Alliance, bro. Smell you later, dog. Proceed to the safe area.
Right, there's a health kit.
Bro.
Ooh, there's two health kits.
What? Yo, give me one. Oh, you're fitting to get gunned.
Dropped it.
Yo, grab that helmet.
Yeah, I was going to say I need a back one. That is on the health kit. Wait, what? Don't leave me.
Dude, you're always taking forever, bro.
Dude, I thought I saw another health kit. I just wanted to check it out. Cars do not roll silent. Like, I put my car in neutral, gone downhill, it is not silent. Far from it.
Dude, should we go for the drop?
No, dude, it's in the
Let's
hill.
Let's do it. We're going.
What happened to playing smart?
We are playing smart. I want that rifle.
That is good. That is good. 17 left. 15 excluding us.
Other people probably didn't even see it, bro. Where's it at? You see it?
No. Here's what I'm saying, though. I'll grab the stuff and get it, because you have
Yeah, where's it at?
So
where's it at?
Oh, right there, right in front of us. East, northeast. It's landing right now. Alright.
You're better shots, so you protect me,
I'll grab it. And then I'll give it to you.
I'm gonna park right in front of it, so just hop out, you know what I'm saying? Oh, no!
Oh,
no,
shoot.
Dirty!
Oh, they did not hit me.
Grab it. Go. We gotta get in and go. Hurry up.
Three seconds.
Hurry. The plane's coming. We gotta go.
Why can't I get up?
Let's go. We gotta go, bro. Get in.
Go. Wasn't in there. I got a bunch of health kits. Though.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, no. Oh, I wish I could record. You could have seen that. Bombs were all around me, and I'm still at 100%.
Alright, what did we get from that?
Three health kits and two military backpacks. I really need some duct tape, though. I was hoping for a Lammy or a Gilly or something.
Give me one of the med kits.
Yep, of course. How many you at now?
Five. I'm about to make a Procoag. How many you got?
I have five.
Okay. I'm making a Procoag.
Whoa.
Yo, you're going to hit me, bro.
Yeah, I know. I tried getting out. That was weird.
Alright, I got a Proco Egg. Alright, let's see. Where's the safe zone?
Whoa. I think I heard something. Why
Dude,
do I
why do you keep getting in, bro?
Because I forget that it's kind of heavy from the driver's seat.
Alright, we're in safe zone. Yeah, off-road, boy. Yeah, we running off-road out here. Gotta keep it in the sticks, if you know what I'm saying. Yo. This is what I say we do, right?
What? Go take the tower?
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna pull this Jeep in. Right like this, right? No.
Are we gonna bait him?
No, we ain't baiting. We're surviving. Get out. We got this whole area to just sit and wait.
Dude, but what's that percent at? I mean, if they put too many shots.
Oh, we're good. We're good, bro. Okay, now we got to go. Get in.
Is gas
we need
coming?
To go west.
Okay, I mean... Not questioning you. Dirty's still not allowed to drive. But
what?
Dirty's still not allowed to drive, but who flipped their cop car and took over Dirty's Jeep?
That wasn't my fault.
Didn't you, like... Well, I mean, I knew you could have flipped it back over, but... What happened? Did you, like, hit a rock and it glitched?
Alright, where do we need to go here? You gotta show me, bro. You gotta be my, director.
We're E9... No, we're probably in safe zone. Just get to, like, the... Go... If you can get to E8 and E9, that's perfect.
I saw a car.
If you can stay in between E8 and E9. There's no really... to indicate safe zone, I'm gonna be honest with you. I mean, southwest is... If you're looking southwest, that's where it should
occur. Saw a car, I think. Maybe I didn't. Oh, yep, there it is, right there. See that cop car?
But
northwest might be coming for us.
You're not in safe zone.
I know, Dirty. Worry about this cop car right now. You see it?
No, I can't turn my head that far.
See it now?
Oh, yeah, no, I see it.
What do you want to do?
I think he's going to leave us alone. Nope, they're coming towards us. You want to get behind a tree and fight?
Can't see us, but I can see him.
Dude, we're not in safe zone. We only got 30 seconds.
I know, bro. There's only 11 left. Just chill, my dude.
Alright.
You're getting too antsy.
Oh, wait. I can't
watch somebody
you.
Come out of the woods and just gun us.
Didn't that happen? Remember we drove behind a
freaking... Dude, safe zone is right down here, bro. Oh, dude. Cop car setting up, bro.
I think we should go lay in bushes until last ones, you know? That's smart. You know the old bushes tactic? What are your thoughts on... Yo, Venom, what are your thoughts on the... They're shooting at us. They just...
I know. Oh, did gas stop?
Yeah, gas stopped.
Check it. No,
yeah,
it hasn't stopped yet.
No,
not yet,
it's
not all the way.
Side.
Oh, boom!
How did we not get blown up? Dude, that didn't do
oh
no damage.
My
bombs have to be glitched.
Gosh.
There's no way bombs have to be glitched.
Dude. What?
Are we still in safe zone? Oh dude, we're still in safe zone too.
Yo, hop out, hop out. Yo, car, car, car. Right there in the gas, in the gas. Oh, no, run, run, run. I hit him. He's lit. His teammate's going to come help him. Come kill him.
Yeah, no, I was trying to blow up their car with his 44.
He's dead. Bandaging. Cop car's coming around me.
Alright. Oh, I see it. I don't think they see us, though. Did that guy have a teammate?
Yeah, he took off.
No, he didn't. No, he
Yeah,
did
he
not.
Did. He took off over there.
No, he just shoot me. I'm critically bleeding. Like, I'm at 20%.
No, duh, bro. He took off over to that spot over there where he's at.
Dude, he's rushing me.
He was in that Jeep, and then he took off running over to there. Come back to me, bro. Come to me, bro. Get behind the tree more. What are you doing?
Getting behind a tree?
I'm about to rush him and kill him. He's not that good. Where's he at? Oh, I see him. He's on fire. He jumped in the Jeep and dipped out. He's super weak. Coming to help me or what?
I'm right behind you. It's only it. I need to drop another.
Cop car.
Yeah, I have to drop a first aid kit. I'm only at 49%. Are we in save zone?
Yo, you can't go behind the same tree as me, dog.
I thought we were staying together.
Yeah, we can stay together, but you don't stay behind the same tree as me.
Okay. Well, cop car's coming.
It doesn't matter, we're in safe zone.
Yeah, you know, the cop...
Nah, the cop car ain't trying to challenge nobody. I'm looting this dude's body. Oh, what? He didn't have nothing?
Ooh, cop car's getting that.
Oh, there it is.
Cop car's getting crate.
Let me get that tan.
Dude, I told you I have a bunch of extra.
Yo, do you have,
duct tape? No, I need some.
No, how are you on, what do you call it, med kits?
I have two left.
Come here, right now. Pick those up, quick.
Alright, we're good. Is that coming? Are we still in safe zone?
Yeah, we're good. Yo, make a pro coag real quick.
I don't have any band-aids, dude. I have nothing to shred.
Oh, dude, he's got some in his bag.
Dude, it's get out of the bag.
Yeah, we're good. They're not gonna challenge. Watch to the right. That one guy is still over there. I'm gonna craft you a pro coag, all right? Here, I'm dropping you one. Pick it up. Grab it. Grab it off the ground. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Come over here.
Looking for the guys at the Jeep. Guys at the Jeep.
Yeah, keep looking. Keep looking for us, bro. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Where'd that guy go that was behind us?
He, I think he went for the crate.
I don't know, but there's a cop car over here, and we need to be over here to be in safe zone.
Alright, am I in safe zone right now?
No, we're not in it yet. We gotta be down here. I'm running to you.
I'm running back to you.
Okay, yeah, guess. Bro, nah, forget. Oh my gosh, I hate this spot. We're so out in the open here. Yo, pop a med kit. Pop a med kit. Just in case we start getting shot at. Yo, come on, come on, come with me, come with me. Come with me. There's only six left.
Dude, this is our win. This is our win.
Are you with me? Are you with me?
Fuck, shoot that copper. Shoot that copper again. Dude, do you need an extra helmet? I have an extra helmet.
I gotta drop a pro co egg.
Dude, do you want me to drop this helmet for you?
No, I got one. I got one.
Okay.
There's a guy to our, yeah, keep watching that way. No, turn. Yep, watch that way. There's two guys over there.
Five left. Dude, we're in safe zone.
Just keep us alive, okay? I have to bandage. Oh, no!
Fucking. Dude, that better be third.
We made it to third.
Got an elite bag.
You didn't see him coming up?
No, I saw the grenade and then I just ran away from the grenade and he came up. No, he threw a grenade behind bushes.
That's the way the cookie crumbles sometimes, boys. We got third, though, so I'm happy with that. I'm happy with third.